I don't know what brought it up. Talking about this car. I said, yeah, this car.
Okay,
thanks. Talking about getting Jocelyn's car. I said, fuck no. I said, I can tell you what, I said, I got my feet, put your prayer over here. Man, I like to find me like a cheap truck, like an old rust bucket, just get back to work. $500 job. I said, I gave this car to you.
He's on his way back to the shop.
I will too.
So how much did the ticket cost? I'll pay you back for it. The ticket?
Let's follow the phone.
Ticket pulled me? Come on, big boss. See, you knew it was a joke the whole time. Yeah, I knew that to you was fake, and you thought all the time the handles up, people were funny.
I'm telling you, I'm going to wash my hands at Johnson. Every time I'm around him, I know it's my daughter, but so I mean, you seem like I just want to disown her.
You trying to take advantage of me, big boss.
I'm telling you, I can be on my deathbed, man. You don't give a fuck. You should be asking me if I had money before I die. That's sad, man. She would too, man.
She'd be like, you got life insurance, right?
That's what I'm telling you. I'd say, can I go ahead and get your car now? You know what I
mean?
That's sad. I mean, we have moments where we get along.
Yeah, but
have a good time.
Let's face it.
And all of a sudden, boom, man. Talk
like the way you talk to me. You
talk bad to me. I'm telling you, I like to talk to him. I know I'll go to jail.
You know what? Right down
the road. I should have built that. I didn't find
the reason you think you should get a raise. Okay? And then what? And then I want you to write down all the things you believe you should be better at. And be completely honest about it. And I will consider it. I can tell you all that right now. I want it on paper.
That's funny.
Now, if you got time tomorrow, if you don't forget, after you do your grocery shopping, is there any way you can fill them papers out for me?
Which one?
I guess, well, you ain't got the Medicaid. I mean, that's Medicare, but.
You're only going 2 hours earlier. How are you saying you get off 4 hours later? Earlier. I'll forget about an hour from work.
Nah, man, I was hoping I'd seen the black day. I was embarrassed a little bit.
Why?
I don't know. My first day of job, first day of working.
Why would you be embarrassed?
Well,
when you don't care what people think.
I don't. But face to face, you know, I don't know. Actually, I guess that's contradicting myself.
Kind of.
I guess it is. I guess I do in a way. I just don't care about my own, I guess. That's my point. That's talking about behind my back. Remember, I seen Sam, I seen who else I seen. Some people I knew just didn't know the name. I'd like to turn my head.
Why?
How much you
want
for it? I feel like talking.
Wow, you usually do.
Yeah, when it ain't working. Grocery store.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Okay. Yeah, I'm used to jobs like AR man's job.
They don't,
just
because you're used to it, don't mean it's a bad job.
Oh, no, I'll get used to it. See, the only grocery store I worked at when I was poor, so I didn't know about it. I didn't give a fuck what I wanted to do there.
There's nothing wrong with working in a grocery store.
Just say, working somewhere where you know everybody, like customers and shit.
That is a very big deal.
I have a little bit.
You can do night?
That's why I like my cheap one.
Why?
Because I'm afraid. Bears.
In, to me or for, from me?
No, to you.
Really? Surely not. Surely.
I just get used to it.
You can't be embarrassed in front of me. Really?
I
shit in front of you. How could you ever be embarrassed in front of me? Damn.
It's
kind of messed up.
Well, I was looking around like trying to see you.
Why? You didn't want me to see you working at a grocery store? I'm lost. 25 years.
I don't foresee there being a problem, but if there is, I'm sure.
I'm
really happy he still stuck to the deal, even though he
couldn't get that tackle watch off. Hopefully, someone's
working down. But in
front of me? Really?
Yeah,
I thought we were better
now. Exactly what you think of.
I think it's fair to say. If you think I would judge you for that, then we are not on the same page.
I need to get more out of it. I'm going to get more money.
Lay back. My normal money.